What do you think they're so chummy about?
I'm on it.
You're not gonna believe this.
What? I believe it.
Tensions were definitely high.
I could tell from the body language.
So guys, hey, what are you studying right now?
I'm studying judges, where Ehud stabs the king and he gets stuck in his stomach. Awesome.
Judges. Wow. Cool. They want to get Pamela fired.
Good. That's good. Let them.
No, don't you see? Those two are forming an alliance.
They're forming an alliance?
Judges is great. I love that book. And then I said, that's what she said!
Hey, Sean.
Hey, Kit, go downstairs. No one likes you. Gosh.
Hey, Aaron, can I talk to you for a second?
Yeah, sure. What's up?
I don't know. I feel like I'm going crazy. I keep overhearing these conversations with Sean and Pastor Dave about youth staff issues.
Oh, no.
Yeah, he's making me take notes on all these meetings, and I'm like, these people are my friends.
Right.
And he's all, this is confidential. You can't tell anybody. But I just want to go, blah! I don't know. Just promise you won't say anything to anybody.
Yeah, I'm not going to tell anybody.
Okay.
This is between you and me.
Jackpot.
That was beautiful. All her idea, too. She is so great.
Pam, Pamela, Pammy. Pam has the personality of a Leviathan. Or a behemoth.
You wanted to see me?
Yeah. What do you know about Pamela?
Name, Pamela. Divorced, 2 children. Volunteers at NBC Yakima, Washington. NBC Youth Awards.
Yeah, I know all that. I need something kind of funny, you know, kind of inside.
Her father was nuts.
Wait, what? You mean like a crazy house?
Yeah, he lived in the insane asylum.
Oh, Travis, what am I going to do with that? Come on, I'm trying to write something funny here. What am I going to do with an insane father?
It can be kind of funny.
You know what? I'm on a deadline here, okay? All right, thank you, Travis. Thank you for your time, okay? It's not going to work, okay? Thank you. That was a waste of time.
Okay, here's the deal. Megan says there's a list of all the youth leaders' names who are going to be let go on Pastor Dave's desk.
Oh my gosh, we have to get that list.
I know. But there's no way in. He has a secret code.
Yes, there is. I'll wait outside the door till he leaves. I'll listen for him. I'll memorize the sequence of the numbers being punched in my head.
Great.
My parents used to lock me in my room at night with a security code so I wouldn't escape and save the world dressed like Michelangelo from the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. I memorized the sound of the beeps, though. It was like this. Beep, bop, boop, beep, beep. It wasn't long before I was back on the streets fighting the Foot Clan and saving humankind.
Maybe you should go wait outside the door right now, just in case he leaves early.
Good idea.
Hey, Sean, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready, Zach. I'm coming. Hey, come on, everybody. Come on. Put your hats on. Come on. Okay. Shh. Surprise! No, it's Surprise Pamela. Everybody, 1, 2, happy birthday. Auntie, please.
Can I trust Aaron? I don't know. The question is, can I trust myself? Of course I can. Stupid question.
So you're surprised, right?
Yeah.
I know, we all surprised. You like freaked. You're like, what? What is this? This is crazy.
These little smokies are so good. You should have some.
No, I can't.
What? Why not? Oh.
I'm a vegetarian.
Oh, yeah. That's too bad. These are way too good.
Even the thought of it makes me sick.
Oh, man, no. I think if I didn't like little smokies, I'd be like, take me home now, Lord. These are way too good.
What? Pastor Dave? You're not leaving your office till midnight? All right. Well, make sure you get some rest tomorrow.
Looks like it's gonna be a long night.
Okay, read it, open it, see what everyone wrote. Whose is the best?
Okay. In the loss of one who meant so much.
No, skip that part, Read what everyone wrote.
Okay, this is from Mike. Dear Pamela, happy birthday. You don't look old enough to work here.
Aww.
Thanks.
Boring.
Okay, this one's from Megan. Pamela, you deserve a birthday as great as you are.
Downer.
Okay, this is what you wrote. Pamela, hope your birthday is insane, just like your father.
Bet you didn't know that I cared that much to research into your past, huh?
Sean, that's not right.
What? It was a joke. Guess you didn't get the joke.
Great party, Sean.
No, wait, no, this is not my fault. And kid, what are you even doing here? No one likes you or invited you. Get back downstairs. And look at these streamers, lady. Not our best work. Could have done better, don't you think?
I said red looked like death, but nobody wanted to listen.
Travis? What are you doing here? It's 7 o'clock. It's almost time to clock in. Are you asleep?
What? I slept here all night? I was waiting for Pastor Dave to leave his office.
Pastor Dave's on vacation. He doesn't get back till next week.